Lillian was born on May 24th, 2005. And it was her first Halloween as a butterfly, her first time riding a two-wheeler, first day of summer camp. Without the blood donors, I wouldn't be here. We wouldn't have three footprints in the sand. We wouldn't be a family of three. And we wouldn't be together like we are now.